Hello friends, this tutorial shows how to open Microsoft Word documents in Google Docs. We'll also look at how to open the document in Microsoft Word after you've made changes to it in Google Docs. Before we begin, it's important to note that these steps assume you're already signed into your Google account. Also note that your Microsoft Word formatting, such as fonts, may look slightly different in Google Docs. Before a Microsoft Word document can be opened in Google Docs, the document must be uploaded to Google Drive. To begin, open Google Drive by typing drive.google.com in your preferred browser. Alternatively, you can open Google Drive by navigating to google.com, selecting the waffle menu in the top right-hand corner, and then selecting Drive from the drop-down menu. When Drive opens, select the plus new button, and then select File Upload from the drop-down menu. When the open dialog box appears, locate and select your Word document, and then select the Open button. When the upload is complete, a dialog box will appear in the bottom right corner of the screen. Hover over the green check mark, and then select the folder icon, or select My Drive in the sidebar. Now you can double-click the Word file to open it directly in Google Docs, or select the three-dot menu to the right of the file name. Select Open With from the drop-down menu, and then select Google Docs from the submenu. Note that it's still in the Word file format, but you can make changes as desired using all of Google Docs tools. If you want to reopen a document in Microsoft Word after making changes to it in Google Docs, first upload the document to a location accessible to Word, such as your computer or OneDrive. To begin, reopen Google Drive in your preferred browser. Then select the three-dot menu to the right of the file name, followed by Download from the drop-down menu. Now, navigate to your download folder, and then move the Word document to the desired location. These steps will vary depending on your browser. You can now open the document in Microsoft Word as you normally would. Before we close, please note that if you frequently work on documents in both Microsoft Word and Google Docs, you may want to install the free Drive for Desktop plugin, which connects your Google Drive to the File Explorer on your PC or Finder on your Mac. That process is beyond the scope of today's tutorial. However, I've shared a link to that plugin in the description box below for those who are interested. All the steps we just performed are listed on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below along with my complete playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word, and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to cover in the future. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a big thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.